Manual actions. Manual action tab in Webmaster Tools helps to check whether your website has been impacted by your manual spam action. Google takes manual action to protect the quality of our search results. If Google finds that a site contains spam or using spammy techniques or is otherwise in violation of the webmaster guidelines, they may take manual action on it, which includes either to demote the website or even remove it from the search results. If your site's ranking has been adversely impacted by your manual spam action, then Google will tell you about it on the manual actions page of Webmaster Tools. To check the manual action page, go to the Webmaster Tools dashboard, then click on the search traffic and then click manual actions. Review any manual actions that are listed. Once you have addressed these problems and assure that your site follows the Webmaster guidelines, click request a review to ask Google to reconsider your site. Always check the manual actions page in Webmaster Tools to see if any manual actions have been applied to a new site and address the problems listed there before filing a reconsideration request. Once if a site is affected, then send a reconsideration request. This is actually my site. This is my site, seo-digital-marketing.com. When I click on search traffic and when I came on manual actions, here no manual web spam action found. That means my site is very clear over here that there have been no issues, neither any security issues with this site. I'll just go forward now. How to submit a reconsideration request. After signing in to your Webmaster Tools account, verify all versions of your site to ensure you have completed and accurate data. Visit the manual action section to see if Google has taken any actions on your site. Fix issues on a site as described by the manual action. Review security issues in Webmaster Tools for other possible issues within your site. Click on request review to ask Google to reconsider your site. Two types of actions. One is site-wide matches, second is partial matches. Each section includes the following information. That is reasons. The reasons for each action Google has applied. And second is effects, the parts of the site affected by each manual action. If a manual action affects more than 1000 URLs or sections, only the first 1000 URLs will be displayed. Site-wide matches. It lists actions that impact an entire site. This is how it comes. Manual actions here is that site-wide matches with a reason and its effects. It says over here the reason is one of these unnatural links from your site. So you can just clear all the issues with your site, or you can go to security issues and check all these issues and clear it and then go for a request over here for a review. Partial matches. The partial matches section lists actions that impact individual URLs or section of a site. It's not uncommon for pages or a popular site to have manual actions, particularly if that site serves a platform for other users or businesses to create and share content. If the issue appears to be isolated, only individual pages, sections, or incoming links will be impacted, not the entire site. This is sources site-wide matches. And here it says partial matches. Some manual actions apply to specific pages, sections, or links. Here the reason is user-generated spam. And here is actually the effects and everything is given actually. You need to clear all these things. Then only go for a request for a review. There are some other reasons also for this partial matches, that is unnatural links to your site, that is what it impacts links, or maybe it's a pure spam. These are the reasons given over here. Yes, even this can be the reasons for his partial matches. It says here very clearly, manual actions in webmaster tools, partial match affects certain pages, full match affects whole site, and unnatural links both require link cleanup review. These are all the snapshot I have taken from the internet, that you can give you a clear view about what I am speaking about. Now let's look at manual actions may be due to, the reasons why manual actions may be caused. It is unnatural links to your site, impact links, or unnatural links to your site, or unnatural links from your site. It may be due to hack site, or due to thin content with little or no added value, or maybe due to pure spam, with pure spam, or maybe user generated spam, or maybe cloaking or any other sneaky redirects, or it may be due to hidden text and or keyword stuffing, or maybe spammy free host, or maybe spammy structured markup. Thank you.